This is where Bon Scott remains. His original grave was stolen and his family built this seat for him in the Gardens of Remembrance at Fremantle Cemetery. 12th of the 2nd, 2011.